Are you obsessed with Korean beauty and want to know what goes into a Korean skincare routine? So here is the simple step-by-step guide for you. Oil cleanser. The first and most important step in Korean skincare routine is cleansing. So if you have a dry skin, you should opt for coconut oil, sweet almond oil or avocado oil. For people with combination to normal skin, jojoba oil will work best. Take 3 to 4 drops of cleansing oil and gently smooth over your dry face. Then wet your face with little water to emulsify oil and massage it for 1 minute. Then rinse off with water or clean your face with damp towel. Step 2. Water-based cleanser. Water-based cleansers help to remove dirt and impurities that are left after oil cleansing, leaving behind balanced, healthier and glowing skin. If you have dry skin, then simply take a little milk and apply it with a cotton ball and then simply wash it off. For oily skin, take a 1 tablespoon of buttermilk and 1 tablespoon of honey. Mix it and apply on your face and then rinse it off. Step 3. Exfoliate. To exfoliate your skin, take 1 tablespoon of brown sugar, 1 tablespoon of honey and 1/2 tablespoon of lemon and exfoliate your skin with this scrub for 2 to 3 minutes. Then wash your face with water. Step 4. Toner. For making your toner, take 1/2 cup of rose water and 1/2 cup of aloe vera gel. Mix them well and pour in a spray bottle. Use it as a facial mist. Step 5. Essence. Skin essence deeply moisturize the skin and are lightweight, giving your skin wonder glow. For making your essence, you need oil suitable to your skin type like jojoba or coconut oil, vegetable glycerin and rose water. Now mix them all and add in a spray bottle and spray on your skin. Step 6. Serum. For making DIY face serum, you need argan oil, jojoba oil and lavender essential oil. Pour the jojoba oil in a bottle in 1/2 amount of the argan oil and 4 to 5 drops of lavender essential oil. Shake the bottle well and to apply, take 3 to 4 drops on your palm and simply apply on your face. You can also apply the serum directly on your face to avoid any contamination. Step 7. Sheet mask. Take a paper towel or reusable silicone sheet mask and soak it in aloe vera gel, rose water, oats water, petroleum jelly and rice water mixture. Then place it in refrigerator for 15 to 20 minutes to cool down. Then apply this sheet mask to your face and leave it on for 15 to 20 minutes. Now remove mask and gently clean excess serum. Step 8. Eye cream. For making your DIY eye cream, take 2 tablespoons of coconut oil, 10 drops of vitamin E oil and 1 teaspoon of aloe vera gel. Mix all these ingredients in a small jar and apply around your eyes. Store in a refrigerator for a longer shelf life. Step 9. Moisturizer. For making your own moisturizer, take 1/2 cup of shea butter and melt it using a double broiler method over medium to low heat. Then add 2 tablespoons of jojoba oil and remove from the heat. Now add this in a bowl and place in the refrigerator to cool down. Then after 15 minutes, take out of the refrigerator and add essential oil and whisk the mixture for few seconds. Now add it into a small jar and apply it as a moisturizer. You can store it at room temperature. Step 10. SPF. For making your non-toxic sunscreen, take 1/4 cup of shea butter, 1/4 cup of coconut oil, 1 teaspoon carrot seed oil, 2 tablespoons of zinc oxide, and 2 to 3 drops of Hawaiian sandalwood oil. Melt shea butter and coconut oil using double broiler method. Add carrot seed oil and zinc oxide and mix them together. Add in drops of Hawaiian sandalwood essential oil and stir. Place in a jar for storage. Allow to cool for 30 minutes in the fridge. Take a small amount and apply on your face. Thanks for watching and don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel.